The Louisiana Regional Airport features airplanes and gyrocopters. Well, I mean, sure, they've been around since the 1920s, but few know about them. Good evening, everyone. I'm Art Mondell, and I'm going to take you on an exclusive ride. Those who ventured near or within a few miles of the Louisiana Regional Airport got a free small private air show. Just what did they see? Well, actually, we're going to go for a ride a bit later. But first, let me give you a little peek. No, it's not some semi-complete helicopter. Or a local mechanic's attempt at the next great form of travel. It's actually a legitimate type of aircraft called a gyrocopter. But what makes it so different from, say, something people around these parts are used to seeing at their local airport? I had a local gyrocopter pilot fill me in.
Which means that they fly, they take off and land like an airplane and basically fly like a helicopter. Not look like it, but they are the safest thing flying. And that particularly means that should a motor quit or anything like that, you still have precise control for landing. And so many, many times there's been emergency landings and it works out. But rotor without any mechanical hookup to it is practically like a parachute. And so we're basically flying with a parachute in a sense. And it's very, very safe.
This type of aircraft has come a long way. It made its first successful flight in 1923 in Madrid. And now, as you can see, it's making them right here in Ascension Parish. There are three primary flight controls: control stick, rudder pedals, and throttle, with a pusher propeller for maneuvering.
Takes some training. Some are enclosed like these. These are the what might be called top of the line, with this one in particular with all the fairings and the enclosure. And but both of those are more or less top of the line, and these are very basic, like so, and the blue one over there is mine, and the power for them is very much different. I mean, it's just whatever the individual prefers.
Today, members of the Louisiana chapter of Popular Rotorcraft Association met with some locals who wanted to get acquainted with the specialized aircraft, but few got to ride in one. Now you get to experience the pleasure of riding in one via the lens as ETEL4's very own Marcy Craig and I go for a ride.
Same day I get it came back. You know the next question, dog. Yo, where Dame at? This track the Indian dance, the brain. bring out rain back. What's up with you and Jay, man? Are y'all okay, man? They pray for the death of our dynasty like amen. Right here stands amen with the power to make a diamond with his bare hands. Throw your diamonds in the sky if you feel the vibe. The rock is still alive every time I rhyme. Grammy night, damn right, we got dressed up. Model after model till we got messed up. In the studio, we're really dope, yeah, he next up. People asking me is I'm gonna give my chain back. That'll be the same day I give the game back. You know the next question, dawg.
Now back on the ground, I thank my faithful pilot and, of course, the one in the sky as Marcy fixes her hair. Because for some, truly a ride like this comes only once in a lifetime.
Amelia Earhart, they say, had more time in flying a gyroplane than in the aircraft.
Well, if you enjoyed watching it, you'd be more interested in getting on and taking your own ride. For more information on the gyrocopter, go to pra.org and find out more about this popular aircraft. From the Louisiana Regional Airport, I'm Mark Mondell for ETEL News Reporting.